One second.
Something like a weeping tree with the water taken from the holy sea. My garden blossoms like the pre-release when pink noise was only scot-free. But you're not getting off scot-free. See, I will feed you to the fishes. I cut you into pieces for the garden. Step back wet like Carter. No one better be guarding, or I'ma end up giving the girl that sex organ and getting the back of her throat like a surgeon. Ripping out the tonsils with utensils, then kick her to the curb. Go absurd. See, I'm that vicious. Hate your girl delicious. This is strictly business. Gotta show y'all out, not for the club, but for my check. Cause honestly, who else will be next? Ain't on my level. Put the pedal to the metal, cooking up another bezel. Someone get me my shovel. Gotta bury the game 6 feet under on the weekend. Like that song by The Weeknd. Cause I'm only gonna ascend and extend. Bring up the east end. See my future rising like a plane. And because what's best to say for last, motherfucker? I gotta fucking blast all you motherfuckers. Cause I'm from the NY, aka the world of an artist. Travel through my iris, notice what I see. The true identity, rap statue of liberty. Just look at TNT, I would die for my city. Portraits painted with graffiti, imagery in 3D. Starving artists with a dream, trying to headline MSG. Not on a doctor sheet, eating beef and broccoli. In beef and broccolis, changing moves like the police. Never kill my brothers, only for them. Then go back to Fordham. Cop my kicks super clean. Then take a flick with the squad, looking hella mean. No popping beans, eating vanilla bean, counting all this green. I guess it's cause I like the soulful sound of R&B. The sound of old school MCs gripping the mic like Mike with that NBA ball. In the air for millenniums. Millennials such as I will never understand, according to all these bedheads. I mean, I'm only 19 and I've experienced more than 19% of my lifetime. In the last 9 months, ideas are vivid when they drown in rhymes. I've been losing my mind, but it's about damn time. Stressful anecdotes, trying to keep the poison out. When my boys get mad, I'm just trying to keep my boys out. Chasing clout, never been my thing. Never swing unless it's a guaranteed hit. I'm just chasing a ring on my AI shit. Fuck with me.
Shut the fuck up, dog.